Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are fine and your day is going good. Today we are going to solve our question number 4 from page number 8 of our skill booster packs. This question is about read a short account of strange creature called the Loch Ness Monster. Listen carefully and then answer the following question. Okay, this question is basically about an activity titled as Loch Ness Monster. First, we will read out the reading from our book, and then with the help of that reading, we will solve our question. Okay, this activity is basically from the unit number 7, the ambassador's disguise, that is solved on page number 151 of our textbook. Let's start the reading. The Loch Ness Monster. In Scotland, there are many lochs, or loch as they are called there. One particular lake is called Loch Ness. It is very deep, and of all the lochs in Great Britain, it has the most water because it is so deep. It is impossible to see more than few meters underwater. The lake is famous because some people believe that there live a monster in it. The monster has been given the name of Loch Ness Monster. It is commonly known as Nessie. The Loch Ness Monster is supposed to be very, very large, with a large, long neck. It is said to look like a marine snake. The first sighting of this monster was far back as the 6th century. In more recent time, local people as well as tourists, marine specialists and scientists have all claimed to have seen Nessie. Some people have even taken photographs of it to prove it is real. Most of these claims have later been shown to the complete hoaxes. In July 2003, a broadcasting team made a thorough survey of Loch Ness. They used sonar sound beams underwater to examine in the lake. They found no trace of monsters. Scotland में बहुत सारी झीलें हैं, जिन उनमें से एक का नाम है Loch Ness. इसको सबसे बड़ी झील कहा जाता है, सिर्फ इसलिए क्योंकि इसमें बहुत ज़्यादा पानी है. ये बहुत ज़्यादा डीप है, इतनी गहरी है कि इसको कुछ मीटर से ज़्यादा, मतलब पानी के नीचे हम नहीं देख सकते. ये फेमस इसलिए भी है क्योंकि लोग ये इस चीज़ पे बिलीव करते हैं कि वहाँ पे एक मॉन्स्टर रहता है. उस मॉन्स्टर का जो नेम है, जो फेमस नेम है, यानी फेमस नाम है, मशहूर नाम है, उसका नेम है Loch Ness Monster. और इसको जिसका कॉमन नेम जो है, इसको आम जुबान में Nessie भी कहते हैं. ये एक ऐसा जानवर है जिसकी बहुत बहुत बड़ी जो लंबी गर्दन है, और इसको एक मैरीन सांप जैसा, जो पानी का जो सांप है उसके जैसा भी कहा जाता है. बहुत सारे लोगों ने ये बात कही है कि उन्होंने इस जो मॉन्स्टर है उसको रियल लाइफ में, यानी असल ज़िंदगी में देखा है, और उन्होंने इसकी तस्वीरें भी बनाई ताकि वो प्रूव कर सके कि उन्होंने इसको वाकई ही देखा है. अब क्या होता है कि जुलाई 2003 में एक ब्रॉडकास्टिंग टीम होती है, वो सर्वे करती है. वो क्या करते हैं, सोनर को यूज़ करते हैं. जो सोनर एक ऐसी मशीन है, ऐसी डिवाइस है जो अंडर वाटर साउंड बीम सेंड करता है, जिसके थ्रू क्या होता है कि आप कोई चीज़ नेविगेट कर सके हो. अब उन्होंने जब ये सोनर यूज़ किया तो उन्होंने कहा कि उन्हें पानी के अंदर कोई भी ऐसा मॉन्स्टर नज़र नहीं आया. ओके, नाउ विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस रीडिंग वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ऑन आवर स्किल बूस्टर पैक्स. Our first MCQ is the lake in Scotland is known as option A leak, option B lake, option C luck, option D lock. As we have discussed earlier, that the common name of lakes that is used in Scotland is lock. So the correct option is option D. Our next MCQ is the common names for monster is option A Loch Ness, option B Nessie, option C Loch Ness, option D monster. So the correct option is option B Nessie. Our third MCQ is the size of monster can be described as very, option B medium, option C small, and option D large. So the correct option is option D large. Okay students, I hope you will get some help from this video, and I hope you will read out this solved activity from page number 151, and then you will try to solve this question. Thank you.